Matt Hughes versus Trigg 2 is my favorite fight ever. I mean, when I say my favorite fight ever, I mean MMA, boxing, P-knuckle, I don't care what you're talking about. It's my favorite fight. The backstory behind that one is I call Hughes up, and Hughes hates this guy, hates him. I said, you got to fight Trigg again. He's like, oh, my God. I hate him. I already beat him, and I will never beat him more impressively than I did the first time. I mean, I'm not saying I'm not going to fight him. I'm just saying it sucks. Tons of trash talking again, back and forth between these two, to the point where the face-off, Trigg walks out and literally touches Matt's face with his face, and Hughes pushes him backwards.
And here we go.
Trigg actually kicks Matt in the nuts, and the ref doesn't see it.
Get the ball. He got hit, yeah.
Oh, he's still going after
him.
And he's trying to finish it. Frank Trigg looking to finish Matt Hughes.
Frank Trigg knew that Matt Hughes got hit with an illegal blow. He still attacked him. He went after him.
And now Frank Trigg in a good position.
Then Trigg gets a rear naked choke.
Matt Hughes in survival mode here.
And Matt Hughes had said some stuff about Trigg, like, I mean, who gets rear naked choked in a fight? You know, you have to be like a white belt to get rear naked choked. And now Matt's getting rear naked choked. So it looks like the fight's over again.
This is going red. He might have to tap.
I don't know how he did it. From laying on the ground, picks Trigg up over his head, on his shoulder, and literally runs the entire distance of the octagon.
And here we go!
17,000 people jumped out of their seats at the same time, and the roof came off that building.
It's payback time!
And he will try to ground and pound Trigg, who must be exhausted for trying to close down that choke.
That's the first time that I was actually pissed where I wanted to hurt my opponent. When he rolled back over and didn't give me the choke, I was actually pretty happy because I got to throw more elbows.
Big elbows by Hughes!
And then he rolled back over, gave me his back, and I choked him.
The greatest fight I have ever seen, ever been to, ever. It was my favorite fight ever.